Hey, it's Rachel. I just wanted to do a quick video on pollinator plants and staggered maturity dates of those because I've got a good example of that happening right now out in the garden.
The first note is that I intentionally pick pollinators that have different maturity dates. So this big guy here is a borage and it is not yet flowering. Here in the middle, the guy with the purple flower stalks coming up, that is a tulsi or holy basil. They are flowering right now, which is one of the reasons that I like to include them. So they're attracting pollinators and doing a good job of it. Another borage. Over here, I have two borage, and then I have a hyssop there in the middle. And they will flower later in the season and attract pollinators. But you can see we are still getting pollination and fruit set on our cucumbers, as well as over here, I can show you the tomatoes are starting to go. And that's a function of the inclusion of things like the tulsi, but I'll show you. It's also because I intentionally leave my arugula. So after things bolt and start to set flower, don't immediately yank them out. They can actually be a really good source for pollination. So quick little note on that. This is one of the ways that I make sure we have pollination really throughout the entire growing season. Hope that was helpful.